It happens to 1 in 7 Americans, and it often strikes with little warning. It is an allergic reaction triggered by airborne allergens. An allergic reaction is an adverse response by the immune system to normally harmless substances like pollen. Here's what happens. The immune system misidentifies pollen as a harmful substance, which causes the immune system to overreact and create antibodies that will stick to pollen the next time it enters the body and trigger the release of histamine and other substances. It's this process that leads to allergy symptoms like sneezing, runny nose, and itchy, watery eyes. The allergen antibodies are designed to flag specific types of allergens. This is why someone can be allergic to pollen from Bermuda grass, but not pollen from another source, like an oak tree. Once your immune system creates an antibody against an allergen, you'll experience an allergic reaction every time you encounter it. To help prevent flare-ups, try to avoid allergens you're sensitive to and consider using medications such as antihistamines to relieve symptoms. The more you know about your allergies, the more you can do to help manage symptoms so you can get on with the day. Try ZYRTEC for powerful allergy relief and get savings at ZYRTEC.com.